Been much rain, no.
You get it?
Have a look at the rain, do you?
Got a jumper.
Were you aiming for the tree, Mike?
Right. Yeah.
Nice deploy.
Yes, down the corner.
Well, anyway, I've got other models. I've got something like that with big wheels on. It's got 15cc glow plug on it.
quarters or something.
Right, what we were doing was, oh God, that was early days. We were trying to video, just video pictures and stuff from a model.
Yeah.
But it was all...
This sort of circumstance instead of that.
Mm.
Probably can't see.
We can get up by then.
I've got my little fellow here. This is the aeroplane talking about. You big man.
That looked close.
It is.
then it can't get it off the ground.
Well done.
Good on you, Ian.
We've got the result in the field coming up here soon too, haven't we? That Susan O'Neill or whatever name.
Yeah.
I don't know what to make of that.
Dragging on that one.
Yeah.
Long
way
away.
235 metres. God. Isn't how many pieces?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks all right.
Yeah.
I really enjoy that.
Now, this is interview take one. Now, how's the flying been today, mate, with the new big sled?
Been good today. I maiden the big sled, so, and it didn't hit a tree, so that is a markedly good step forward.
And I believe that your cameraman here has made a first.
Yes, my cameraman here effectively deflowered the cabinet. He took the
gasp shot of horror.
He took the top off the battery compartment for the first time ever.
That's very exciting. That end. What's happening, Froggy?
Just waiting for it to
move. You've got a regular little one like me.
Oh, okay.
Fits everything except the screw we're trying to fit.
Oh, yeah. Bugger. It still was a walk of shame, Chris.
He'll never let that go.
No, never. Never.
I reckon it did.
Thank you.
The poor piggy. Are you lazy or just lucky, Chris?
Put it in the boot.
Are you lazy or just outright lucky?
Oh, this is for the metal gear.
Yeah, you grab that.
I didn't get to you now.
Just cleans you right out.
The wind's changing again.
The Ross with his camera.
I notice no one goes for a wee these days.
No.
What did, did they
We've given
him?
You the honorary George Pell name.
Did he get his sentence today?
Yeah.
What did he get?
6 years.
Is that it?
Three years with your...
Well, you don't want to find it.
roadhouse.
He probably couldn't fit it in with all the other junk this morning. Yep.
Like the Mini Mobius?
Yeah, it works well.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get much battery life though.
No, they don't.
You don't have a battery up at your place.
Thank you. No, so over that side. Too shallow over here. That side. Too shallow over here.
Thank you.
Battery life though.
No, they don't.